lights, all 70s music lamps, and then an accidental exposure to Sirius XM.